This little girl is Bailey. She's only about a year and a half to 2 years old, and she's the kind of cat that we look at. She came in middle of May, and she is in competition with those five kittens that we just took a look at, even though she's only about a year and a half to 2 years old. So relatively speaking, she's still young for a feline. Most cats can live an average of 15 years if they're kept indoors, if they're kept safe and monitored and supervised. They can live many more years than the average of 15. And we try to promote cats like this because she is young. She's not old by any means, but folks that come in wanting a kitten often think about the 12-weekers or the 10-week-old kittens that we have. But Bailey is very, very young. She ended up at the shelter previously owned. Her owner went into hospice and was unable to care for her. So that's how she ended up with us. And again, we are open admission, meaning that we take animals from within Frederick County that need us, regardless of circumstance. So with Bailey, through no fault of her own, through no fault of her owner's, she was unable to stay in her family. So she's here now. She is only about 5 pounds, so she's on the smaller side of cat size. An average cat is about 8 pounds or so. We have brought her up to speed on vaccines. Prior to leaving here, she will be spayed and microchipped, and she's adorable. She's affectionate. She's color-coded orange, so she's a little bit shy, which is not surprising, but overall she would make a great companion. So if you're looking for a young cat and not quite a kitten, Bailey would be a great choice.